I have the tools and materials listed in the description for this build, and if you think I've earned it, please subscribe.